Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Urban? Testing. Testing. Hello? Who's doing that noise? Punjab, are you there? Are you from the United States? I needed people to vote for me, but I don't think you could vote for me because you're not in the United States. So yeah. Have you heard about me before though? Have you heard about me? My name is Robert F. Kennedy Jr. and I'm running the 2024 election. Fucking little kid, right? RFK Jr. I don't think you should use that type of language. That's kind of like, I don't know, that's very rude. No, I don't like this RFK guy, Urban. We should get him out of here. That's fine. You can get me out of here. I'll just say, as a stoic demeanor, I read Marcus Aurelius's books and die like an old.
He's streaming to his voter base. He's trying to get more voters for our presidential election in 2024. RFK Jr. He's an independent candidate. He's streaming for support.
This stream is brought to you by Thunderfrax, known as Azier.
Touch it.
Pipe shit.
What if some naughty Grinch were to join the party and say racial slurs on the stream? Would you kick that naughty Grinch off the slur?
That'd be a naughty Grinch indeed. A necessary Grinch.
Would you kick that naughty Grinch off the slur?
See it happen.
Could you elaborate on that?
Free speech, my friend. Glories of America.
If somebody were to say a racial slurs on your stream, would you kick the naughty Grinch off the slur?
I'm not gonna answer that, but I have a question for you.
Well, duty.
What do you think about the city called Beaufort? How do you say it?
The city called
Beaufort. Beaufort. How do you think? What do you think about that city?
Beaufort. Pretty lit.
Beaufort. We're
diving in, I don't know how to...
Beaufort?
Never heard of it. Sounds pretty lit.
Beaufort!
They're actually building a McDonald's tower there. It's in Australia.
Funded by the Chinese.
Funded by the Chinese. It's probably communist spies. I might wanna watch them. They're invading Australia.
They're my least favorite.
Listen, when I become president, I will make sure our countries have good relations to each other.
So, like, when you become president, I'll vote for you on one condition. How many you'd like? $40,000 in my bank account. Type shit.
Well, I'm not gonna get your vote regardless, even if I gave you the money. So.
I will get your vote. I'll tell American friends. I'll say vote for this guy. He's so cool.
Well, sounds like a good deal, Kennedy.
Listen, I'm getting the Americans, and I've got a couple votes to my name. So, Blaze, do you guys got kangaroos over there? Do you guys box the kangaroos?
Oh, good one, Katie.
Absolutely classic.
Okay,
yeah, we
I
do
need
do
you
that.
Guys to vote for me in the next election.
Yeah, we all do that. It's a...
This is the naughty Grinch.
Kick that naughty...
This is a person with the voice changer.
Kick that naughty Grinch off the sleigh.
Oh, it's the person with the voice changer. Person with the voice changer. I need you to vote for me in the next election. I need you to vote for me in the next election. Yes, you do. You have something on. I need you guys to vote for me in the next election. I don't care anymore.